What's this dance challenge? Oh God. Well, this seems.
Perhaps while you look at challenges, we could have a dance party.
Well, so there's a couple dance party challenges here, and
Ooh.
Because you're here now, people are wanting their K-pop and
their K-pops.
So you get to choose a song.
Okay.
And engineering will pull it up, and we'll dance to it.
Yes.
So you can choose whatever K-pop song you want.
Lovey Dovey.
And we will dance. Lovey Dovey?
Yes.
No, all right.
Yeah, you didn't even have to think twice.
Yeah, just go.
It's ready.
So if we can pull that up, and we will have a dance party to Lovey Dovey.
It was actually not very hard to make my hair like this, but I have a secret to it. And I got this dress at Hot Topic, which has a somewhat disturbing number of brands relevant to me as a late 20-year-old woman.
What are you trying to say?
This song is 6 minutes and 44 seconds.
There's a long intro.
There's no, yeah, intro version.
Do the dance video also.
Yeah, do like the dance, look up Lovey Dovey dance practice and you'll get a short version. Because this, as we were talking about why we love K-pop before, this is basically a small movie. It's a zombie film, actually, I think. I would recommend checking it out when we're not trying to dance to it.
Probably the first of many K-pop dance songs. Who do you want to dance?
Come on, baby. You're the man, not the only dog with ties. I'll ask you to make it. You don't care how to do it.
You can't do the circle shuffle.
Are we trying to match?
I thought.
This still has the music video in it, so there's just occasional screams.
Occasional zombie terrified screams.
Everybody's getting
scared.
They're just like, oh.
No!
Whoa, yeah.
Whoa, whoa. Don't get too hardcore here.
Ten more minutes.
I should have prepared and linked you guys a playlist. I'm sorry.
I was not coming in here to be a zombie. I was actually.